Hey everyone, surrealcanine here with the Key Fairy. You're playing La-Mulana 2, and in the last episode, we got the Death Sigil, which let us get yet another Crystal Skull, as well as the Flail Whip, which is just awesome all around. So, that being said, let's continue exploring. There's a weapon here that I really want. The weapon is bombs. Okay. It's not quite the weapon I was hoping for, but I guess the weapon I was hoping for is being held by Osiris. Alright. That being said, where can I go? Right, from this gateway in the ancient chaos, there was something that I needed either a vase or the cog to get. Let's get up there and figure this out. What did this say? Yeah, echidna. It's not gonna help unless I can identify the alternate meanings of mantras, I think. Or even find the three mantras that I'm missing. I don't know why I did that, but... Okay, yeah, it was the cog. Dang it. I still don't know how to get the cog from the twins. Yeah. Shoot, I don't know. What can I even do with bombs? I'm not sure. I have returned! So, this tablet here always struck me as kind of out of place. So, I want to see if maybe it's connected to anything. And I'm hoping the Key Fairy will tell me if there's anything strange going on here. Doesn't seem like she's interested in saying anything, though. But yeah, where is this? Third child, Olympian. I guess I was wrong again. Like, I don't know why this said it's a thing. Oops! Dirt. I just discovered a breakable wall here. What is this? Oh. Mildly disappointing. Still, I'm wondering if there's not somewhere else I need to be here with the Key Fairy. Phobos has some new hints for us. The gauntlet will help you to swing weapons more quickly. It lies just beyond the tail of the winged lion. Just beyond the tail of the winged lion. Guess we need to look for a winged lion. Still haven't heard anything about. Do we need the flute and that's why we can't free socket? Where did we find such a thing though? Not on the altar of birth. I wonder if it's in the area beyond the quarter of blood. What's this about a flute, anyway? Yeah, we talked to Hades. Actually, you know what? I want to try something crazy. Alright, let's get down. And see if she can do anything with Fenrir. Doesn't look like it. Okay, that didn't work. Second crazy thought. What's the key fairy can help me against Fenrir? Alright. Anything. Are bombs effective against this guy? no. And the key fairy does not seem to care. Alright, I don't know. I guess let's just take the key fairy around to places. I still don't understand what I'm doing wrong in this area. Like, I'm like 90% confident that room to the far right has an entrance I can fall into to get to the treasure chest the twins are holding, but. I haven't been able to find it. And if it's been hidden by a mantra, it's been hidden really well. This place is really weird. It almost feels like there should be something here, but there isn't. Oh, hi! This was in the pillar next to Izanami. You just gotta jump up and use the scanner. Okay. Alright, here I am in the doom side of the... It's not quite what I was expecting. Ooh. Okay, that's not at all what I thought would happen. Let's try that again. Alright, well, let's let that be. Oops. Ow. Still not really sure what the deal is with any of this. Evidently, it's not that. Leave that be for the time being. I want to try something with my bombs, and it might kill me, it might not, but I feel like there's something weird going on in one of the rooms. Also, I haven't brought a key fairy here yet. I wonder if doing so might prove useful. Don't quite understand what this area is. Anyway, there doesn't seem to be combustible gas here, so let's try rolling a bomb down. Nothing. I don't really understand. Hang on a second. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna end things off for now, and I may have to experiment with different routes through the underworld. Alright, I'll see you guys later.